Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there. Yeah, guys, sorry I haven't put out a video in over a week. I've pretty much spent the last 2 weeks in a bed. When I haven't been in the bed, I've either been throwing up or sitting on the shitter. So I haven't been too well, folks. Again, same symptoms that they get. And pretty much every single time we get a major shift, something major happening, this is happening to me, and it's just starting to piss me right off, folks. I've been real crook. This time I've been very, very sick. A friend actually got to talk to me on Skype. I couldn't even talk to her for too long because I ended up having to go and throw up. But no, guys, I'm still alive. I'm still here, and I'm planning a video. I have actually been planning one. If you notice in this video here, though, I've actually put a link in this video here about what's going on underneath that. Oh, no, I didn't put it in there. God, I thought I put a link in there. But it's actually happening now. You've only got to do a bit of research and find it. I was pretty sure I put that link in that video. Oh, hang on, there it is there. I'll copy it and I'll paste it up there. But I'm still not well now, folks. I'm barely able to hold food down, and the only time I've left the house is either to buy dog food for me dogs or go and get a script at the chemist. And that's pretty much been about it, folks. And I'm pretty sorry that I haven't been able to do anything on it. But I strongly recommend you watch that, look at that news story about what's going on with Vladimir. Because to me, this is a relive. It is really happening. And this Mandela effect is getting worse. And the changes are now becoming more evident. The Bible changes are now becoming so evident in the Bible that the pastors, they have actually woken up now. But all I can say is, folks, hold in there and please support each other while I'm crook. And the website's still up and running, and the links are in other videos. I haven't put them up, folks, because I've been actually that crook that I haven't actually been able to do anything. So please forgive me, and yeah, be well, and I'll get a new video out soon. I'm not going to talk too long, folks, but I have got a couple of things I wanted to talk about, and but I'm not doing it until I'm well enough. I'll catch us all later. Bye.